This week we will define our project, Like You, phrasing a problem definition, a design challenge, and a list of requirements.
So let's check out this week's assignment.
All the insights we've gathered so far serve as input for this week's assignment.
Yes, so here we have all the input.
Make sure the direction you want to go to is inspiring for you. After all, you are going to work with it for several weeks. After that, you can start formulating your problem definition.
Okay, honestly, I'm mostly inspired by the fact that he doesn't eat his breakfast here. Because, like, he said something...
Yes.
Like...
Yeah, I agree. I think, yeah, he said something about he wants to eat healthy in the morning, but he doesn't.
Yeah, exactly, that.
When describing who, it might be useful to give your target users a nickname.
Who has a problem? Okay, so Jeroen, he probably represents a bigger group of people who have a similar problem with his morning ritual, right?
Yes.
So, how can we describe these people? So...
They want to be efficient in the morning.
Yeah, it's true.
Time is a constraint. They want to be productive during their day.
Okay. So... Maybe we can capture it in one word.
What do you think of the word efficiency seekers for this group?
Okay, yeah, sure.
Clarifying what the problem is might be the most challenging part of the problem definition.
So, the user, he doesn't really take time to prepare a healthy breakfast, right?
No, he doesn't.
But is that the problem?
I think it's more. I think he feels this responsibility towards his work, that he doesn't take time in the morning, wants to be efficient because he feels responsible.
So, yeah, so it's much broader. The why is, like we explored before, way deeper than only his healthy breakfast.
Yes, it is.
As soon as you've managed that, the other questions can be answered way more easily.
Okay, so that's why they want to spend their time efficiently in the morning. I don't think they can allow themselves to spend some extra time on personal issues while they are awake.
After the problem definition is clear, the design challenge can be defined.
So, alright, I think we captured the problem definition. I think it's time to formulate the design challenge.
Formulating a meaningful and inspiring design challenge can be one of the most difficult tasks within the design process. So this might take more time than you would expect.
Okay, so I want efficiency seekers to focus more on themselves in their morning ritual because an intimate and healthy morning ritual supports being efficient and productive during the day.
Yes.
While writing down the list of requirements, make sure to check the answers to your problem definition. You can also use the timeline of the user to get inspired.
Maybe the interaction with the user's morning ritual should be experienced as intimate?
Yeah, like we said in the challenge.
Yes.
This list will be more specified in a later stage.
I'm looking forward to designing next week.
Yeah, me too.
Well, that clears up matters.
Let's find out how an expert uses these methods in practice.